Fuck it. Let's do it. Worst tsunami from San Jose.
Arizona! What the fuck is up? Let's get this going!
check, 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 check. That sounds good. Thank you. I kid you not, I kid you not. I've been here 6 years ago when I played for this band called Primal Right. We toured with Power Trip downstairs. 3 years ago, I came here with Dead Heat and Vain downstairs again. When I heard we were playing this upstairs room, I thought that was fucking unreal. So thank you for being here. This is the show I'm most excited for. And all the credit is for you for showing up. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. This song's called Die Slow. Someone up. Probably haven't heard this one, so I don't give a fuck. Just jump around, jump off the stage. Let's keep it going.
Come at us, now we're seeing you, put you in the dirt.
Seems like venues, everywhere that we go, there's a bunch of young kids, and it's fucking awesome to see you guys here, seriously. I started going to hardcore shows when I was probably 11 years old. I seen people stick around. I seen people go in 2 months. And I wrote this song about people that come and go as tourists, and I hope that's not about you. So thank you for being here, and I hope you stick around. This song's called Gatecrasher.
God, this was a fucking game. Only the real ones could be.
Don't say it on the people.
Keep it moving, let's do it.
You can try and fake it, we know you don't be wrong.
Cause you're gonna think for you, just don't be wrong.
Being friendly, don't be shit, but the engines are clear. This is my life, I don't want you here.
frankly, you guys are irresponsible as fuck. Thank you. Us being from the Bay, we really should have got Kevin Durant back. So this song's dedicated to him. It's called You're a Bitch.
That's why you fucking pussies don't fuck with people in real life. You have to fuck with people on the internet because we'll fucking take you out. Because if you dared to fucking come up to me in person, in real life, and fucking say shit to my face, this is what you're gonna get. I'm gonna hop out of the fucking van with this in my hand, and I'm gonna fucking hit you in the head as hard as I fucking can and fucking crack your skull open and have your brains laying on the fucking ground, motherfuckers.
They are the song. It's what you want. Are you fucking talking? It's what you mean. Keep fucking talking. Think of your dick. Keep fucking talking. Get out. On your tongue, it's what you lack. All you fucking pussies, that's what you get. Keep fucking talking, stick on your dick.
No, you're in
there. Get your hands clean. And turn your fucking plan. Stick inside of all your dick. See what else you have to say. Say you live another day.
Have two more and we'll get out of here. Thank you for being here. Thank you for watching the first few bands. I kid you not, this was a milestone show for this tour, so thank you for being here. Someone, fuck it up. Go crazy.
Now, if you want to take a pass, you go ahead and take it. You done this shit before, motherfucker. But don't you dare pretend that that shit is courage. Don't you dare. That's some weak ass, fake ass, pussy ass shit. If you keep playing pussy around here, you're gonna get fucked.
Arizona! Go and try it! We all know you're that! Turn away, motherfucker! I'll be a dick! Make your fucking mouth, in the back of the land. You ain't the bounty, you're just fucking shook. Beat your fucking ass out, get it how you look. Ain't no fucking game, this is how we grew. Beat your fucking mouth, you get a fucking clue.
Mm-hmm.
fucking time.
For motherfucking war prison!
This song's called Fake Blood by Animosity.